o'clock, it's 8:30!
8:30! And all's crap!
I've got to get into my kitchen. Here's a can of spray snow. You make everything look all Christmassy. I'll go and scrub my sprats.
I thought you were going to do some cooking. Fair enough. Point taken.
I don't know, Eddie. When it comes down to it, there's only me and Keith Floyd left.
What have you done?
I would have thought that was fairly obvious from you.
Oh, hi, how are you? Ooh. That's a bit of a nasty nick, isn't it? Why don't you call for the ambulance?
Well, I haven't got anything to bloody well dial with now. Right, first aid, first aid. What's the procedure for someone who's just chopped their finger off?
I think they bleed to death in half an hour.
I don't want to die! What did we used to do in the Boy Scouts? No, there's no time for that now, is there? Eddie, quick, apply a tourniquet before I lose consciousness.
Okie dokie. What is a tourniquet?
It's where you restrict the flow of blood around the body. Right. Come on!
Here goes. Yep, there we go. All of that smashing to your head.
Don't you worry, I'll keep it there.
Look, look!
Oh,
it's working! Look, I found your finger. Pull your finger out, Richie.
This is no time for fun and games.
Yes, it is. It's Christmas Day.
It's worked. Oh, thank God. Right, Eddie, get your needle out. I think you better sew it back on.
Oh, I don't know. You know, me and my sewing.
Oh, that's true, that's true. That reminds me, I must take that dress you made me down to the charity shop.
That wasn't a dress. That was a woolly hat.
Was it?
Never mind, because I'm a dab hand with one of these.
Eddie.
Sorry, wrong finger.
It worked. Thank God.